Hello everyone. Today I have this piece from pear wood and I will make a ring holder. So let's start to see how can we make it. I have secured the wood, I have checked my tool rest and now I start roughing out with a roughing gouge. This is a big mistake. Now I need to make a tenon for the chuck. I make the wood as a cylinder with a roughing gouge again. Straighten the edge with a parting tool. I start to give shape with a spinning gouge. Must be less than 1.3 millimeters. I give some details with a parting tool. Probably somewhere here we need to put some more rings all around, so I don't let it straight, I will make it a bit deeper. For this reason I use a small round nose scraper. Now I need to make the outside, again with a spinning gouge. With a parting tool I make some space so I can work better. Now I make a first cut with a parting tool. Here you can see some cracks, so I will put some CA glue to avoid crack more. And fill the cracks with fine dust. The glue are dry and now I will do a half cut with a bit of angle with my parting tool. Now it's time for sanding and I start with 180 grit, 240 grit, 320 grit, 400 grit. Clean the dust and lowerize the speed in 300 RPM to use Yorkshire grit. Now high up the speed and I use beeswax. And now I let it for 5 minutes to dry out the wax very well and then I cut it. I use my 3 mm parting tool and the knife tool. Here it is my ring holder. It's made a fantastic finishing. Always happen this with a pear wood. I will put photos in the end with some rings and also some photos from my last presentation in Saristra Festival. Until the next week, take care. And if you like this video, please like and comment. Thank you very much. Hello everyone. Today is one more hot day in Greece.